All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to 7 Days to Die. Day 5 here. See, I got the, I totally forgot to put the rocks on last. Oh, I put my waters away. Scrap the other stack. So we got all that water cooked, so that's good. You know, I could use some more of the other things. See if they're in here. Yeah. Do that. Path it again. Do 10 of each. Get some red tea and some goldenrod going. All right, let's go ahead and go to let me grab my grills I was gonna sell. Not much, but it's something. So we have 10 teas and 10 goldenrods going. Great. One right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Get around this. Let's go. Yeah, let's go see her. Let's go see. Get a gin here. For some reason, there's a lot of zombies in this area. Hey, dude. And I'm not talking. I don't think these are like hordes. Maybe so. With them dropping loot bags, they may be hordes. I don't think they are, but they could be. Turn that off, but doesn't show that one, that one. That one as well. We only have the crater up here. She's not going to be open, so we can go and look around and see what we want to do here. Bunch of stuff in here we can take apart for things. Okay. Bullet pistol? Oh, no bullet pistol. I need to get some tools. I need to get the tools going badly. So concussion is painkillers. I can do the other later. Bird went down there. It's a cop. I think it's just a tourist guy. Yeah, I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go in here. I see the light over there. I think I'm supposed to like go up the light and jump over the fence here. That's what I'm supposed to do. That seems like a very dangerous prospect though. Here they go. Spear for two, stick skin, medical one, other savage country, clubs. I can't open that. There's a button over here. You're just gonna stand there, you're gonna become a meal. I can tell you that. You should be open now. Where is she? Over here on the other side of the building. Hi, Jen. Coming to see you. See what you got for trade today.
What are you buying today?
Don't know. What you selling? Let's see. I'm not going to be using those for a while. I can't use that, so you can take it. So what you got, dear? Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and buy another one of those. Let's see. Look for like spear parts if she had it. Any of that. She's got a bunch of 7.62 ammo. I wanted all of it. It'd take me 1,800. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and buy all of that. Structural brace, foregrip. That's just for from the hip or while moving. The structural brace mod, though, is good. I'm gonna take that. Any of that.
I hope you come back and see me sometime.
I sure will. Let's see. What'd you get? Downtown Shamway at the boulevard. Yeah, let's go get the...
I need someone who's willing to get their hands. Do hurry. Yeah,
fetch and clear, so...
I have a protection payment coming up soon.
I'll be... doing my infections here in just a second. Let's me get my bike and let's head on to back base. I think it's a wandering horde. I need for I need a pretty good bit more spear books. I think there was a wandering horde or something there. That degrades slower. This is going to take a little while. By the time we get back, we can make some forged iron and things and start working on upgrading things, hopefully. Don't know. So let's go and Yeah, let's go ahead and go see Rick. Oh, real quick, let's go back and cure my infection before we lose it too much. And, go ahead and drink me a tea here. Yeah, if this is the wreck I'm thinking about, he should be next to another big city. There's three wrecks in the forest area. One is, let me bring up the map so I can look at it. So, yeah, wreck, there's, if we're going straight north to Trader Rick, it looks like we are. He's on the bottom side of the next biggest town. I'm gonna see about getting some more. Yep, got my honey back. Great. What am I doing on things? Yeah, we're going to be using that as an iron deal up there, but definitely need to see about getting some iron tools, so we need to go do more raiding, of course. I have the claw hammer already. I've got a wrench. I can get, like, iron tools. That would be the best thing to get next, I think. See, I've already gone back down to 40-something% just riding my bike around. I think there's something wrong with the durability of the vehicles. I'm not getting that many things. I'm pretty sure I didn't ram right into a deal, a rock or something, or a tree. I've not hit any zombies. I can't even get it because I'm out of stamina. There's a rabbit over there, but I have no stamina to get anything with. Let me get over here to the nest. Need some more stone arrows. Oh, that's shotguns. Mimsy resident. Grab some honey while I can. In case you don't know, in Alpha 21, they did up the chance of you getting all kinds of injuries and things, infections. They really increased the chance of that. Wrecked of his corn. Books. Okay, so now I can make the anvil, which is good. I need to make the anvil. Increase my forge time. I'm gonna need to make two of them. I can. Okay, buffer code, I'll pick that in case I need to go to the snow biome. I don't need two of them though. Can't pop those open to loot them. Unfortunate. Can't take his stone. Some steel. Okay, well, I looted all the stuff around the edges. Let's see about looting things. Alright, I read.
What are you looking at?
I don't know. Dumbass. Alright, so it's got food. I don't really need the food. How much were all this meat? 15? Southern farming. Weekly vehicle crafting. Take all three of those. Handguns. Weren't up. armor crafting skilled. This one. This one is military stealth base. I want that, but I'm not paying for that right now. Got some rifle parts for 1350. Another structural brace mod. Definitely purchasing that. Thank you.
Oh, you want a guarantee, huh? Well, maybe you should try Shamway.
There. Roth and scrap quality 2. Scrap quality 3. Is over here. We got him, and he's going to be on the map if we need to. I'm going to head back south down to my place. Red Mesa restricted area. Red Mesa compound. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stars. If there's anything. You're sleeping on the job, Carl. Not a good sign for you, Carl. Yeah, not my type of place. New lifeboat cabin. Ah, this is a tier 1. Okay. Yeah, I did this a long time ago. I don't remember all of it, but I remember it was there's a cave deal downstairs, right? It's not a, it's not a, what do you call it? A, fortified place like mine in the basement, but it is like a cave system, I think, underneath there. Like, you go through the well or something, if that's correct. I can't remember. There's a U.S. Army outpost. Number 7. Behind a door. It's just a soldier. Okay. I'm not interested in that right now. Let's head down this way. Ranger Station Delta. Hogfoot Village. Thank you. robotics. Crap. Electrical. So let's go and do this tier 2 quest. I'm hoping to get tier 3s unlocked, because that's when we can start getting into like the big working stiff place and things like that. Alright, let's do our outside check here. The things.
Ah!
having a party in there. Cleared the area. Okay, that's good, because that's for me. Yeah, I have those on. I think I might need to switch to padded. I don't know. Can't put that on. I don't have a slot for it. Shitty parts, steel arrowheads I can sell. Goldenrod and chrysanthemum seeds, okay. That's what I was mainly worried about, was the birds. Nothing up there. this is cloth. Yeah, that's cloth. Some herbal antibiotics, okay. Some more antibiotics is good. Dishwasher, metal. Ammo. Oh, you're feral mode too. I'm hoping that's not another cop. Yeah, I shut that door so they're not coming in through there without making noise. Don't have to worry about that. Where's those magazines at? Oh, they're down here. Vegetable and meat stew. Look and see if there's like anything secret in there. Tourist guy. This is the feral moe that was making all the noise. I don't know if there's anybody else, but we're good. Let's go. Go see Jen here. I think I looted these, didn't I? Yeah, I done looted all of this over here when I came by earlier.
Right, if you got the, don't spend it all in one place.
The stuff.
But if you do,
steel.
Make sure it's here.
Iron helmet. Damn, I was hoping for light armor. Yeah. Let's do the Ziegler bracelets.
Oh, I would kiss you, but you know, apocalypse hygiene and all.
All right. Let's see. I'm going to give you that. I'm not going to use it. I got a stack of. Our ammo, that's nice. Not gonna use that, or that, or that, or that. And you can take those as well.
I just knew you'd find something you'd like.
You didn't mess with my bike, did you? I don't know how to mess with my bike. Her right up the edge there. That's okay. My healing factor can take care of it. Okay, so that was a couple of spears. Let's see what we got here for spears now. We need 3 more, and we'll get tier 3 iron spear. Which is what I want next. And give me a lot. I'm lagging like crazy. 30 FPS for some reason. Kind of heat that's going on. this, and this. Yeah, the frames are dropping like crazy right now. Well, not the frames dropping, but the frame rate of the game is like... I'm usually doing 60. I'm not sure what it is that's doing it. Ooh, that's a rock. Pretty sure this is a place I've already looted the deal here. Wherever that rabbit is, it's having a bad time. Lucky strike. Add a small mine rare gems for more. That's awesome. That's an awesome one. They just need the tools. They just need the tools, man. Just need the tools. I forgot about that. He's taken care of. I'm not gonna work on it. Ironman. Hey Mo. You don't want to come in and play? Well, you can take that then. Here, I'll search the cabinet through the stuff. Back there or what? Okay. This is just retrieve the supplies, okay. nothing in the coffee. No coffee. Oh. What the hell is this? I'm aiming right at her. I do not know. That was so weird. Delete here. Then we were supposed to go in here and all these zombies were in here. College jacket. Put that on, please. Wear that. Great. Now I have the college jacket, which means I can actually go and get another double pocket mod put on. That would give me more. This also gives me deals. I don't think I can make a double pocket mod. I don't have the sewing kits on me anyway either, so we'll just hold off on it. Alright. Savage Country. What you get? A armor. Okay. Hope to get to leather armor eventually. What's in the trunk? A sniper. Weapons do 10% more damage when using a scope. Need to find a scope first. Sure. And also some padded armor. Padded boots. I have like cowboy boots on, so definitely be using these. Scrap those. Scrap those. Go to here. Modify. Can't use the advanced muffler connectors mods, huh? Wonder why. Huh. I don't know why I wouldn't be able to. These are just the regular ones. These are the advanced ones, so I'd like to have those back, please. And it's minus 8% noise increase. Yeah, I just can't wear these in the deals for some reason. Gun safe I can't open. Seeds and vehicles. Disc. Those. Arrow. I can pop it open. It'll take it a minute. But we ain't got much time left anyway. We'll just go back to Jen, grab the, what do you call it? The deal of, the quest, and grab the other quest that's available that's not a buried supplies. I don't want to do a buried supplies. Unless I have to. I guess the coal or something get down there. Okay. Making sure I've... Weapon handling of stamina usage. Okay, that's good. I don't think I can use that. Spears is good. Some pipe bombs. Yeah, I don't think I can. I can put that on. So that's less stamina usage, but I can't use that, so I need to sell that. Okay. Let's go back through, because I don't think I looted everything. I looted a lot compared to what I normally do, but I don't think I got it all. I want to take apart the beds for the springs, mainly. Radiators be good for brass. I did get the stuff in here. That should be... hopefully another point into tools. Yeah. Yeah. So that's going to help me out a lot. I don't think there's anything else up here. I mean, I grabbed this. Okay. Have anything to eat? Some sham. Where the hell did you come from? How the hell did you get up here? I have no idea how the hell this guy got in here. Got through. Medical file. I think this is cloth. Yeah, it's fine. I don't think I looted the kitchen area. That's a lot of things out there. Is that a wonder? I guess that could be the wandering horde for the day. A lot of things, whatever it is. Yep, this is where we fell in here. Make sure everything's looted. Down off in there, so they're gonna come around for me. Okay, that's open. Right. Let's head out and go with them. The shit out of me. Yeah, I think it's a wandering horde. I think they fell down here, so they had to go around for things. They went up the stairs, most likely. Hi. That was it there. Alright. My bike is going to be on the other side of the house. Let's go over here. We looted the place, so let's go. Whoops. Push E again by accident. Okay, so the curbs hurt. If you hit one of these things, they hurt. Interesting, okay. So that's probably what's getting me and I'm not noticing. Hi, Jen.
Hello, Trav. I knew you had it in you. Good work.
Damn. Yeah, I'm taking that. It's my first deal, and then we'll take the four barn fields.
Oh, this is a dangerous one. Try not to get radiated.
I'm not gonna use that.
Thank you so much. Hey, come again.
Maybe. Maybe, dear. Let's head back to our place and unload. Alright, so let me take this up. Let me modify this. Take this out. Complete. And then modify this, put at least that in there. Complete. Steak and potato meal. Okay. Clothing double pocket mod track. Okay, so I need some leather and some cloth. Leather, cloth, duct tape. I don't think I have any duct tape. I'm gonna have to make some. Sewing kit should be in here. And tracking. Is didn't mean to take it. I'm going to modify it. Back up. I think I'm completely done for double pocket mods on clothing. I have one here, I have one here, and I have one here. The rest of it has to be armor pocket mods. All right. So this in there. What do we got here? Okay. So we got a lot of stuff in there. That's great. Take these out. Here. Use one of those. And one of those. What do I need for, let's see, food. Meat stew needs all of these things. I have these things, so I can make some meat stew if I need to. Steak and Bacon potato meals just needs raw meat, potatoes, mushrooms, and some animal fat. No water. Okay. Let's see. I have mushroom seeds, but I haven't made any mushrooms yet, though. So, I could use some of those. I can put them down here. I think they need, like, dark. So if I put them like up here, yeah, we still haven't cleared out this place down here. Oh, got some lockpicks. Okay. I don't think there's really anything else to do today. It's closed. I'm gonna go move my bike to the back since we're not really... I guess I could go ahead and go this way and... It doesn't seem to be the Hogzilla place that we're going to be cleaning out. Oh, it's out here in the wilderness. Okay. Just need to drink like two waters. This is the place. Okay. Yeah, there's going to be boars in here. We're going to have to be careful of that. They're going to hurt us. We're going to need to take the medical supplies with us for that. Yeah. I guess we could spend the last of the evening trying to unlock the thing over here at our base, the chest downstairs. We have those lockpicks we can try. Let's try it and see if we can get in here. Air tools, crippling shots. Okay. Arrows. Reflex sight mod. I think we can put that on our deal. Some padded armor, leg armor. Great. I don't have. That was close. I don't have any padded leg. I don't have any leg armor at all, so that's good. Over here. So let's see. We can. And I need some cloth to repair it. Okay. Where that? I think those. I think I'd rather have the banded plates. I mean, maybe I can also put those on. I'm not sure. Modify. Yeah, I can put those on. I can't put those on. I guess they can't go on to padded is the only thing I can think of, is they just can't go on padded stuff. Let me modify this. So we got a reflex sight now. That's nice. Put up the deal. We can put the bullets in the cell there, and the cloth goes back in here, and I need to reload this thing. And there we go. Yeah, it doesn't really help at all. It doesn't make a red dot or anything. I don't think it helps. I mean, it's going to give me a little bit more damage because all mods will give you a little bit more damage when you put them on. Alright, I'm going to... I'm going to call it here for the evening. I want to thank everybody for watching. We'll see you next time with more 7 Days to Die. Y'all have a nice time, whatever time it is in y'all's part of the world. Bye.